The Battle of Klandathu. A day that will live in infamy. But from tragedy springs hope as the Federation rebuilds its fleet bigger and stronger than before. To fuel this war machine, all eyes are now on Qalasha. Once an isolated outpost, this mineral-rich world has become a key part of humanity's battle for survival. But the planet's vital mining industry may now be in danger after reports of bugs on the surface. And so the mobile infantry answers humanity's call. These brave men and women will defend Qalasha from any insect aggression.
Listen up, Lieutenant. The advance team kicked an anthill. Now they got more bugs than they know what to do with. We're here to save their asses. Let's do this by the book. Don't be a hero, and you won't need a body bag. You understand me? Let's go, on the bounce. Chariot bugs, small, but there's no such thing as a harmless bug. Splat them and keep moving. Advance team located the bug hole. Hope they save something for us to shoot. Take position on the left flank to get clear lines of fire. We've thinned them out. Let's move forward. Strike incoming. Stand back and enjoy the fireworks. They don't like to get their uniforms dirty, but those flyboys are pretty useful sometimes. Damn, a few bugs got away. Get after them before they reach the settlement. What kind of half-ass containment operation is this? Damn it. Either these civilians ignored the evac order, or someone's getting a whipping back at base for missing these stragglers.
Sir, Major Cortez reporting. Orders from command require you to confiscate all civilian weapons.
That's a copy. Good to hear your voice. Squad, secure those weapon stashes. Not that these guys will be using them. Sounds like the other company's in trouble. Let's lend them a hand.
Tower ahead of your position. It should be able to cut through the interference and get you some reinforcements.
Copy that. Radio station's just ahead. Move into range and get fleet on the horn. Finally, we can break through this goddamn interference. These apes have taken a licking. Use the radio station to call a fleet and get replacements for our casualties.
Command just radioed out an alert. Major bug movement to your east.
Okay. Things are about to get interesting. Look sharp, people. Form a perimeter. Here they come. Watch your fields of fire. Outstanding. This area's hotter than we thought.
New order, sir. Bug activity is too strong. Command is recalling you to Delta 4 base. Leave the civvies and get yourself home.
That route won't be pretty. Rough terrain, lots of hidey holes for bugs. But you gotta punch through. Let that be a lesson. These colonists had guns, but they didn't have training or discipline. That's why we're alive and they're not. Welcome to Delta 4. Now haul ass and get behind those walls.
Bugs are going for the base. Standard procedure is to keep the gate shut until there are zero hostiles in the area.
Oh, hell. Guess you're doing this in the open. At least it'll be a target-rich environment. Battle's over. Open up. Rookies. We're not done yet. Get on those walls and get ready. All right, you apes. Show those bugs what you're made of. Thank you. Well done, troopers. Any wounded, head to the medic. Everyone else, go find yourself a drink.
With the size of the bug problem now clear, immediate action is needed. The mobile infantry moves into gear to protect Quilasha, its mines, and its people.
Command has identified numerous bug holes in the area. And guess whose job it is to clean them out? Get your squads over to the supply base ASAP, and we'll go from there. Move out! Survivors, take down those bugs! Radio station up ahead. We should be able to cut through this interference and get some reinforcements. Okay, call HQ and get another squad dropped on this position. We're gonna need all the help we can get. Bugs inbound. Find a firing position, people. Use the high ground. Keep killing them, but they'll keep coming until we seal those bug holes. The first bug cave is nearby. Get over there and take it out. Okay, the bugs are down. Get a squad in that bug hole to seal it up. They're going to take some casualties, but that's what we're here for.
start to expand your foothold in the sector. Capture the local radio stations to use them as staging points for operations to take out arachnid colonies. Command has allocated you additional resources to fortify the outpost against arachnid attacks.
Guess we're going to have a busy day at the office then. All right, we're going to need combat engineers and MG turrets. Okay. Call in engineers ASAP. Get those engineers earning their pay. We need two MG turrets covering the outpost before Archie comes to crash this party. Here they come again. Get those MGs firing. Those MGs aren't getting enough action back there. Get them disbanded, and then redeploy them up at the bridge. Take out that bug nest.
HQ on the net. They're asking why the area isn't cleared yet.
Affirmative. But we have been a little busy here. For a one-way shooting arrangement with Archie. And those spitter bugs complicate things. Get some snipers deployed and take them up before they get in range.
sir. Satellite surveillance has picked up major bug movement approaching your position. You don't have long.
Okay, you heard the news. Our only chance is to use this valley as a kill zone. Use everything you got. If we don't hold them here, we'll all be dead anyway.